What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP on a Saturday night in my home card shop. Went to the Walmart and Rowlett, and I was really wanting to get some football, but you could tell everything was picked and pinched and shifted. I mean, every pack was shifted, everything. It's just like, I'm not going to buy this if I know I can't get anything. So I looked down, and my Walmart in Rowlett has the discounted packs, kind of like Target. They're $1.58 for a pack. And they look pretty fresh. So I grabbed four packs. I found two packs of this, both thick packs. So I don't know if it's decoys or what. I found this, which is really weird for a pack of X. It's thick. And I don't think they had decoys in this. And if this is a printing plate, I'm going to freak, because I got a printing plate in College Station 2 months ago, roughly. I would love to pull a printing plate, especially out of a reduced pack. And I got a pack of this Bowman Chrome with Bryce on it. So we'll start with the Bowman, and then we'll do this X, and then we'll end on the Icons. Pretty excited here on this reduced product. Got a Zach Quaid on top. Quate, I don't know. Ryan Howard, refractor, that's cool. And Ian Kinsler, I'll take it. Got a Ranger. So I like that pack, it was a good pack. Now on to the thick X. Please be a printing plate, and be a printing plate of somebody you like. Here we go, guys. Chen Ming Wang, this is a retail. Oh, a die cut of Maglio Ordonez, an exponential of Cole Hamels. Oh, it's a relic. I didn't know they had relics in this. Cool. First one I've ever seen. Trevor Hoffman. Piece of jersey. That'll work. I would have rather had a one-on-one printing plate, but hey. Game used, Trevor Hoffman. Could be worse. So that's cool. Now on to the Icons. Got a King Felix on top. Oh, Derek Jeter. Oh, dude, really? Piece of jersey. Not numbered, but it is Jeter. That'll work. Check that out. Pretty shiny. And Carlos Quentin. So how cool is that? Derek Jeter. All reduced retail. Final pack. Chad Billingsley on top. Oh, a numbered one. 10 of 25 Matt Kemp Future Foundations. Very nice and numbered. Too bad that Jeter wasn't numbered. That's sweet. And Javier Vasquez. So, four packs, three pieces of relic here. From my home card shop. This is the Commander telling you to stay thirsty, my friends.